I want you guys to see how far down the belly it goes. We will talk about that in just a minute. The other thing is, when he does his snarl, which he's going to do in just a minute, he will strike out with his paw, maybe. He will not have his claws out when he strikes out. Give me some pink line. Eat your peas. Give me some teeth. That's right. Very nice. Now you're going to eat it, of course. Give me a real. You know what I'm saying? We'll bring them all the way up top. Very nice top. Oh, you can do better than that, big shark and lion. Now eat your peas. All right, we'll kick it up top.